You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
Major League Baseball facing another black eye, all because of players' apparent use of performance-enhancing drugs.
The game has had plenty of experience with this issue in the past, but not quite like this. ABC's Devin Dwyer joins us with all of the details, and he's live in Washington this morning. Good morning, Devin.
Good morning, Diana. Good morning, John. These are explosive allegations touching some of baseball's biggest stars, including its highest paid player, Alex Rodriguez.
The 2-0. There it is! Number 600, Alex Rodriguez!
It would be the largest doping scandal in American sports history. Dozens of Major League Baseball players, including superstars Alex Rodriguez and Ryan Braun, could be suspended for using performance-enhancing drugs.
I worry about baseball being affected as a game, the whole thing.
Sources tell ESPN program Outside the Lines that the league has obtained documents linking about 30 players to Miami's now shuttered Biogenesis Clinic. The clinic's owner, Tony Bosch, has reportedly told investigators he provided performance-enhancing drugs and even injected the Yankees' Rodriguez himself. The allegations have stunned fans.
I'm shocked to hear that.
He should be a role model.
Hopefully it isn't true, but if it is, I hope he learned his lesson and he'll move on.
No comment from the league or the players on the latest doping investigation, but in the past, many of those under scrutiny have denied ties to the clinic and illegal drugs.
I truly believe in my heart, and I would bet my life that this substance never entered my body at any point.
Sources tell ESPN baseball's commissioner is considering suspending some of the accused players for 100 games, more than half the regular season. The players can still appeal the decision in a process that could take several months.
Now, sources tell ESPN Bosch will meet with baseball officials on Friday to begin sharing information. The announcement of suspensions could come in the next 2 weeks.